Government last year was chastised for leaving ambulances at the State House without distributing them. And in the Meet the Press series, government made the public aware that these ambulances would be distributed in the first week of January 2020. But the National Ambulance Service has recommended the postponement of the commissioning and distribution of these ambulances from January 6 to January 28, just because some preparatory activities which should have been done prior to the commissioning of these ambulances are behind schedule. So what do you make of this very development? This is Daily Rant. Let's keep talking.
First of all, I think the reason was it will touch that say will touch that say a beer installation be as well. Car and the moon will be and I would have to train some personnel near there. It's if it must be done, it must be done well. But I think the president is always misinformed about certain things because some call him analogy where I can meet the press now here in December last year and come my case or China can in a boy no nanka. Why you know great BBR precon? I think that's where the challenge is from. But the embassy at Chiron said, 2018, what they are channel. And the man who want to share that BM because the motor to
so for me, this is a recommendation. It's a recommendation from the National Ambulance Service. And to say, I buy a BBR to my non YouTube. That's what they can tell.
So one word about you, man. And to buy your new BBR. So one word to one young one, him send a message to offer. And he said, I think it's a good.
George, me, walk and meaning, yes, meaning, and you're doing. If you say, as a government, you know, where you see taxpayers' money, either cut out here, I would be bank for. I didn't think a first bag in a buy as early as possible when distributor man cro for when people are dying seeking for ambulance. Why you are just so what say, see, I was about missing almost been president, you know, almost misinformed president, and almost so misleading public, you know, so concerning this ambulance distribution. Into a bunny, eh, ye be on funny in form, no trade the air cosso, the air more man on your mind.
Send all kinds of purpose. Say, and you know, say, and you're buying and then person will distribute to. Say, if you ambulance for Nankasa, into more beyond far, so born on board a bank.
Yeah, train, yeah.
Ghana Ambulance Service is the government. So, government in Nankasa, Nana don't Casano, or to Honu is like, oil a go in Siomu and so our top of the oil and he doesn't know what is happening.
Oh floating on soon as well.
And so now he doesn't know the direction because ambulance a buyer since last year. You have to say and distribute and this is nipe wu mahu what and TV and television. Last month, your tree village bio woman mammy be called deliver your dinner to a with bicycle and yeah, so who are quite in sure. Is this government really coming to help us as a Ghanaian or what?
Naturally, sir, if that is the case, that means the government wants to distribute it, but because he has to give it to the right people, they don't want to do it. So, why do you blame the government for the, at the end of the day?
You don't have to blame the government. George, as I am on what I say, first, ambulance in New York. Even at the attempt alone, crumble keno, it must be commendable. What I say, and also the aba. What's the fact that two training personnel, two as who are equipped?
I wish for me, sit down, I hear training. I don't know what to mean training. You
know, nearby training no more by the installation of the cameras in any idea. You know, woman, as who are the Akana abai last week, you know, as who are Sani Manina, and then what's a bit ticky time, Kakra. Sabi, Yanu Muson Champe, a January Nimua,
and yes, you must say, Ghanaians, sometimes we celebrate mediocrity. William Dirty, who share the Elkoswo memoir? Is the ambulance delivery the solution of the health service? No.
But a lot by this part.
George, who quote the various constituencies are, they don't have district hospital. They are suffering from medical health care. And you take the ambulance to the constituency, and when the patient is sick, where are they taking the patient? We have to start from somewhere.
So the ambulance is from somewhere.
To build a hospital. The government since came in power since 2007 has not constructed a single hospital. And you are giving out ambulance. To which hospital are you giving the ambulance? And you are also celebrating the ambulance. If you go to social media, say the microphone, a car ambulance, yes, Sam. I say, Ghanaians, you name your
place. It's not a big deal. Ambulance is not a big deal. Who is a big deal?
George, Uko Kwalibua, microphone at the bench. So, is the ambulance the solution?
George, I'm asking you, is the ambulance the solution?
I know, sir. I know bed syndrome, where most of these facilities are. I know they are tackling that.
It's another secondary issue. That is secondary issue.
But the ambulance will help. But the ambulance will help. Especially in our rural areas.
It's a catcher like your own self, it will help.
It will help. The ambulance will help because we have so many rural areas in Ghana here. And we, for instance, let's say in our constituency here, we have a NEMA clinic here. Our MP has provided an ambulance for us. You understand? So for NEMA, for instance, we have an ambulance in our polyclinic now. But in various rural areas, they don't have ambulances. And ambulances, or see, I'm Babibri. Many of you catch the ambulance, I'm Babibri, a Bakitu. And to Kitu Abano, why the government didn't distribute it earlier? They are Ebaban in Emba because, see, and your Betty Bakas and Nipa Babri, it would because of lack of ambulances. So we need.
That rather, the government wants to distribute it. But it is the same these people who doesn't want.
Now, Brian Ekra, say, I can solve the chat.
George, I think, say, yeah, until asem na see ye. Asem no first of all, you know, say ambulance ni bi buy 170 something buy ye. In a buy ni say, what you a buy ni chiche? In a buy ni say, what chiche? What the common hina ni weja hina? No man got to MP before no dia common on NDC for weja won. You know see there be yen chena ni you know ye there. Embra, a buy no so. When a buy use ambulance no. Staff no one training one way here, first of all. Secondly, I see one solid cameras and a way GPS system. Yeah, they send out Obi Ophia, Obetimi, and input no one services directly. Fine. What say? I don't say you may take it 3 weeks. And yeah, but I think Alaji is swimming in ignorance. Onim the Oka. So when you woke up, our ambulance one is better. So when you hospital, our ambulance.
I think this government or the dream grow.
I didn't hear.
Yes, because we see yen chain. Yeah, channel 150 something about and a year channel. When you say you train people on mobile, you saw ambulance. Tell my year channel, why didn't
you? You can direct that to the ambulance service, not government. Okay,
he controlled the ambulance service when he said Georgie. Yes, it's yes, when he said no, it's no. So, Georgie. Why? What is all this?
Georgie, let me say, said the American on profound team. I say,
the percent was
a buy will priority. He say, obey your dear or mine, you hear. Yeah, here and San Edia Fata. Share Uko rural areas, George. You'll be surprised your Ubeko community. They don't even have a cheap compound to take care of people. Who the ambulance are Kosio? What is the purpose of supplying the ambulance? To take people to the hospital and give them first aid. Now, which hospital is the ambulance taking the people? No, people are expecting the ambulance in first week of January. Now you come back and tell us that the ending of January.
What are you doing? What are you saying Ghana for today? Ambulance in Isuwa, Musi Enche, Abaya Jab ambulance in Eroti, Yebechansua, Usi Ahunhia, Yankosi Hospital. What are you saying Ghana for today? This is Enche Amani Mpro, my Enche Biyum. Catch your allergies.
Oh, see, the hospital is not. Any on back corner.
Oh, see, my Enche, Ehunhia, go.
Allergies, hospital is not. Can you transform my corner? Ewa infant.
Usi. The ambulance in Abani and fancy on end pro.
Oh, my own cast. Oh, but you say, hospital Benedict Yomu.
Chayanu, Yanchenu, Ghana for Nyaya, Casatia, George, Yabutre, Yanchenu, Yanya Casatia, say, I don't ambulance in Slaba, Yanche, I go, and say, Cecia, Abanus or Che, who's the Yanchen or Chebium?
Better than none. When the ben are better.
Okay, me no, me baba. To the best of my knowledge, and can be disputing end there. But service they say the Amfaco 28 because of BBNT in Tia. I'm sure.
I didn't see the president. President in Casano Oka Sama Onima Sama Oka.
So the president has been misled and
because he's on Casa or you're better than the Adentina. I'm on consulting and Sana or Becasa or better than
there. There is no George. Ambulance is about. Aye dan ya beche ya chene no ya chene chire o ya che inti se musi yema abanu se o che
se in the rural areas no ya dan ya chene nda ya chene o china in the rural areas no se bibi emergency sia ni nipa nwo a you are okay with that.
But guys moncha me ba guys moncha but this side that came Sabia. When Abai and Cassian Chichetta, but Abaya train, I'm a year cop when election year moon away then. and other person chair say that he will score political points. Do you think that is what it is? You George, can you speak to that issue?
George, she eba free SHS about 2018. If you score political points, any year beba. Despite we have short memory, any year beba. The importance of Unipana di awa bede, awa bede the memory in people's head. Mahama, any Ghana phone was over brand what to if you so. The Ghana phone was an adu nya, over two if you so. Any political point, over what the green book by what near be brave by. We are not blind and weighed. I attempt, you know, why any kakene wunya and say, why ye be? What is better than nothing? Ye ye politics in Finch, MPP, NDC, M4B, and Kobe, and you want to do any air government, any air government. We are better than an adu, it's only one person. What I say, it should be have a vision as youth, near move on.
George, mami can assemble a country Ghana for. On say, ambulance is nearby, no. Eba ma Ghana for. Esio, ebinumu say, and a Ghana for so say, ah, Nanadu, I don't know why your idea, good idea, say, with the ambulances, Abba. No, I janu ho, I arrest you. And then I'm about, say, once now, I dear me, I say, me, come, mom, please, dear. This date, me, beche. And who's Ghana for, say, Adentina, or beche, on sea hospital. Ah!
Okay. I said, seventh general, Beche, Adiano. In Adiana Bedu, in a penny for say, and get the insulation, Bishop, Museno, Bikit and phone, go to me. I will, and Cabebois, and we take it 3 weeks.
First 157, a ban, Omo, yeah, it's our installation in our manner. A chucky, into Omo, yeah, no. Before the 28, no, why don't they start distributing the first 127, which has already been completed? What are they waiting for? George, am I making sense here? Am I making sense? Say, what we are 157 now? Say, what we are 157 now? What the tracking system be Biashima? Start distributing that 157.
But Munshadio, Munshad one reason be. Cicciano, they want to ensure that they digitize the, you know, the dispatch system. Where Biasa, Unima, Naofria, we will know your location. So the nearest ambulance, no, will locate it to you. Look at the reason they are giving. So I think it's not bad.
So the 157, no, have they digitalized it?
They are still doing it for all of them.
So why did the government come out to tell us that on the first week of January, he's going to distribute the ambulance to us?
I can't talk to that issue.
So it means that some information is not, we are not getting the information accurately. The government, Master,
a human society, such errors can happen.
As Ghanaians, we should go ahead, we should move ahead of this thing.
Hey, ambulance offer 10 million kramma on the case any more. It's the air, you know, and one air, whoop, whoop, ambulance near the abba, whoop, whoop, you better.
Yeah, politics. Yeah, politics. Obina, make your attempt. I am better than nothing. I am better than I confirm. I too quiet.
Okay, well, you guys have made your points clear, Charlie. Yeah. You guys have made your points clear. So there are people watching who also want to share in the discussion. So just log on to our social media platforms. On Facebook, it's TV3 Ghana, and on Twitter, it's a new TV3. We came to you from Nima here at Accra. Thanks for watching.